While men, women, and children and babies are being slaughtered like pigs in Iraq, the vermin scum ISIS, or ISIL, the Obama administration decides to do something interesting. He's going to drop food into the for the Christians in the mountains that are hiding. Way to go. Let's fatten up the cattle so they can be slaughtered. In Mosul, the heads of decapitated babies are being put on sticks. The world does nothing, says nothing. If one Quran is burned, the world goes insane. It goes on fire. So while genocide is happening, the world is basically says nothing. It's no big deal. Please understand when I say this. President Bush, God damn you for breaking Iraq, and God damn President Obama for being such a spineless jellyfish. Eradicate ISIS now. Do what is necessary. And I know everybody doesn't want boots on the ground. Understandable. Is America so weak that we can't defeat these bastards by airstrikes? I don't think so. ISIS will destroy Muslims, Christians, Jews, anybody that doesn't bend to their will of their God Allah, to that what they think that Islam should be. So President Bush, in my opinion, the blood of humanity is on your hands. How the hell can you take a vacation, play golf while a genocide is going on in Iraq of Christians? Everybody says something's got to be done. God damn it, do it!